Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it again, and they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
Knocked away. The Griffins take possession on the neutral zone. Fires it into the offensive zone. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Durruns has the puck against the half wall. And that's broken up. Slides it over with pace to Daly. Here's a chance. He scores.